we walked out and it was just amazing to feel like all eyes are on you. And then I got to the block and I was like, okay, I guess I have some time. So I did my stretches and then I set the block to 2. And then I just took long, deep breaths, like kind of looking at the crowd. Then I just focused on the pool and just like, and I was ready. That's all that was going through my head when I was swimming. I am swimming at the Olympics right now. Wow, every breath. Wow, I'm at the Olympics. I'm at the Olympics. It was nice feeling that support from everyone else there. I felt a sense of, I don't know, home and like loving from people back at home. It was nice.
My best is 57.3, so I was only a tenth off, and I went faster than I did at Worlds last year, so I was really happy with that.
Thank you to all my friends, family, coaches, and teammates back at home, and I hope they know I tried my best and did everything I could for this team, this country, and I'm very proud and honored to be representing them.